Her daughter Eleanor is looking for the perfect guy.
Every time I go home, I'm told it is so okay that I'm not in a relationship.
I know you don't know me, but be my boyfriend for one night.
Oh, no way.
He would make my parents so happy. All we'd have to figure out is how long we've been together and what your name is.
Bang. Her sister Emma is looking for the perfect gift.
Moment.
Now, tell me the truth. What really happened?
The nature of the publishing business right now, I don't know how to publish a book like this.
What once was his whole world suddenly seemed small.
We don't have any money.
Shh. I'm not.
Given you, I don't even know. Where are you? Where are
una bella domanda.
You? Stop get speaking fucking Italian.
Cara mia, è la mia lingua.
No, ah. No, it's not. I'm trying to have a serious conversation with you. Do you understand? Our marriage is in trouble.
No.
I am unhappy.
The fewer to death, the more alive you feel.
You're James, aren't you?
Yes. Who's that?
It's Niki Lauda. He's just been signed by Ferrari.
This is nobody.
Look at the way he's driving, like an old man.
Right now, with zero incentive.
Do I know you?
You don't remember anything.
Jake Lonergan, turning you over to the federal marshal.
You must be Mrs. Roberts.
You're just one of those authentically nice guys, aren't you?
Girls don't always go for honest and sweet.
Girls don't. But women do.
What?
Nope.
I started seeing a counselor after my diagnosis. She's really good.
Why does everyone assume that everyone works in the exact same way?
We pretty much do. Our egos want us to think we're all snowflakes, no two alike, but really, we all want the same things.
For 12 days, he's held his urine.
What is going through your mind?
I really have to pee, Richard.
It's time for my final disappearing act.
He has gone
to a breakup.
Well, you're kind of nosy.
So what was it like being married?
There's something that feels so good about sharing your life with somebody.
How do you share your life with somebody? How are you?
I guess I've just been having fun.
You really deserve that.
But what's even more crazy is not to use it.
Have we met?
Hold on. You two guys should go out.
Wait, what?
How do you like working with Dave?
I actually used to have kind of a crush on Dave.
You didn't.
No, but he's married, so obviously.
Right, obviously. Obviously.
Yeah.
Obviously.
Yeah.
Super married.
What do I tell Jamie when she wants to have sex tonight?
You're not having sex with back from the dead.
About one. In 3, 2, 1.
No effect.
Maybe if we up the dosage next time, if we up.
Joko!
You are playing God.
Carrie!
I'm sorry. She's just already got it all figured out. Nicole.
I remember.
Really?
I remember your daughter.
She's hard to forget. Oh, Luke was supposed to bring this home.
He has his father's memory.
It's for Carrie's birthday party. Please come. I'd love to meet your wife.
She won't be there. It's complicated.